every time a young black man or woman is arrested in this town, you put their name all over the news. Every time we are suspected of something, you put our name out there. How dare you hold the name of a man that killed this man? We want his name. Are you setting a legal precedent now that if a policeman kills somebody on videotape, that he's holding down and shoots in the back of the head, that if the grand jury don't charge him, that we will never know his name? I come from New York to tell you that we are not going to let that precedent stand. Is this the Michigan where just not long ago you would not convict men that threatened to kidnap the governor? Now you going to protect the name of a policeman that shot somebody in the back of the head? Is this Michigan 2022 or Mississippi 1952?